Could be a break in the back steering the axle, but it may not be. Unless that truck's got no control doing it.
Yeah, it's remote. Pretty good.
Used to be a bloke sitting in the back years ago. But that truck's pretty well, pretty roadworthy. Hey?
Yep, it's powerful.
Bloody waiting that fast. Now you'll get up to that pin now, huh? Wouldn't swap your jobs.